some disturbing developments today. It was reported to me that one of the guys that used to be a moderator on my channel, who has clearly gone to the dark side, posted onto one of the other channels, onto the troll channel, that he actually has plans to try to steal my dog. What kind of sick, demented person would steal a dog from somebody else? And frankly, you know, this is the old West. He gets shot for that, as far as I'm concerned. It's like stealing your horse. Very sad, Billy. Very sad, man. That's low, low, low. Even for Billy, that's low. I can't believe so. And stupid enough to actually post a comment that he's planning on stealing the dog. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Shows you the kind of character this individual was, right? I don't have him as a moderator anymore. You know, I hate to tell you this, folks, but quite often my first instinct, I don't hate to tell you this, I like telling you this, my first instinct on people tend to be fairly accurate. Just like that SB Outcast guy, you know, I blocked him from my channel for being a butthead, and sure enough, he's a butthead, as is his wife, so. Now I'm going down to Marathon, oh, he wants to meet me, like beating up a 60-year-old man who's fat and out of shape, gonna be such a big feather in his cap. Really, really threatening physical violence because I booted you off my YouTube channel? What kind of ignorant hillbilly crap is that? Anyhow, that's my little bit of a rant this morning. Unbelievable, these trolls. Can't just quit, so I'm gonna have to suffer whatever slings and arrows and underhanded plans that all these trolls are thinking of. I mean, I just can't believe that I heard that Billy's talking about trying to steal Miss Willie. I mean, that's just unbelievable. I guess he figures if I'm going to work, he's gonna break into my boat, steal my dog. And yet, I'm the bad guy. All these guys are trolling me that I'm the bad guy. You know what? I'm not the one showing up in other people's boats threatening to kick their butt. And I'm not the one threatening to steal their dog. And I'm not the one showing up and hiding in the bushes and shouting at them with a bullhorn. These trolls are crazy. I mean, they've got some severe mental issues. Unbelievable. And yet, I'm the bad guy. Right? I'm the bad guy. They're all saying I'm the bad guy. Well, I'm not the one committing crimes or planning crimes or stealing a dog. I mean, how underhanded is that? Yeah, Jared, I know, but I don't have a firearm here with me at the moment, nor can I afford one right now. I do have a flare gun. I was thinking about carrying my flare gun. Yeah, what the hell? I mean, it would be non-lethal, but I bet it'd burn like hell. Not to mention just scare the hell out of somebody, so. If nothing else, I'd love to see the headline on the news, you know, dog thief thwarted by flare gun toting sailor. Oh, man. Yeah.
You wonder why no one can stand you.